आज 8 मार्च है, आज हमारा प्रीमियर शो है आम जनता के लिए, और आज पहले की बात थी, आज भी हमारी थोड़ी सी फटी हुई है। हम क्यों करते हैं थिएटर?
Long time, but I wanted to write a play on human emotions, and especially an emotion which is very endearing to every individual, that is the first love.
If you want to let people have some kind of an impact of what is being said, it has to be said smilingly. I like the title itself, Mera Wo Matlab Nahi Tha. And I was sure that I will be producing it apart from playing Deepan Chopra's role.
When you have something sad in your life, that doesn't mean that your whole life becomes like that. You get over that moment, you suffer, and then life goes on.
You needed two people who have lived a certain kind of life, who can bring it up and say the same thing with a certain amount of smile, and yet the effect can be heart-wrenching.
Audience is going to go back in their own respective memory lanes. Every individual is going to identify with a lot of emotions, a lot of mischief, a lot of laughter.
आज देर कर दिया हमने?
हाँ, वो लाफ्टर क्लब वालों ने रोक दिया था, कह रहे थे कि थोड़ा हंस के जाओ।
The entire point of seeing a play is like, you know, if the audience goes out and they carry the play with them, it's still lingering on in the heart. I think that makes for a successful play.
Very good.
It's such a well-directed play. It was short, it was fast. It made you laugh, it made you think, it made you cry.
It was beautiful, it was natural, and Anupam ji is an ensconced actor.
The best part about this play is so positive.
It's a very heartwarming, poignant, touching play. Rakesh Bedi has done a very, very good job of directing the show.
It gives me a feeling that you have to clarify your doubts. Never let them be in your heart.
You know, it had made me cry, it had made me smile. Beautiful, it was really nice.
Overwhelmed, something so beautiful, jo likha bhi bahut sundar gaya, nirdeshit bhi bahut acha kiya gaya, performances bahut khoobsurat hai. Pata hi nahi chala ye 2 ghante kahan ud gaye.
Neena and Anupam, after a long time, I guess, you know, it's kind of a good sign that, you know, theater is alive, kicking, and will continue to entertain people.
And it just goes to show that at whatever age you are, love happens and it never ends.
मेरा वो मतलब नहीं था।